That's a lot better.
Indirect light, if we push that towards the wall.
Yeah, it was already.
Okay. We're doing it. You ready?
All right, yeah. Should I take off my glasses?
No.
You lied. You said this would be unpleasant.
Said it might.
It's pretty nice.
All right, I'll keep you guys updated on chat here.
Okay. Don't say anything particularly funny if I have a blade.
Right now, it's totally fine. Keep your lips closed, please. Thank you. I'll try not to get it in your nose. I'm probably not going to do your mustache because I don't want to hurt you. The purpose of the Badger Brush is not just to put lather on your face, but also to lift the hairs.
Oh. Okay.
So that they're easy.
Yeah, give it some real nice swirls. There you go. Carrie's watching.
Lips close, please.
Yeah, Gary is keeping his sideburns.
Mm-hmm. Or is he?
Yeah.
That's the $2,000 goal.
What is it? What's that for?
We might hit it.
Yeah, I mean, if people,
okay.
I feel like
we're okay.
It looks pretty good, I think.
All right, Gary, get some hot water on that blade.
Okay.
Yeah. So I got it.
This just works like a regular blade. All right.
Let me see if I can.
Yeah.
All right. And should I? All right.
I was gonna do lefty. Are you gonna do righty?
Yeah.
I'll do this.
Is it okay?
We'll figure it out.
Okay. Ready?
Ready?
All right. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Alright, I'll set this night down.
I don't see why everyone doesn't shave this way.
Yeah, it's really super productive. Oh, that's much better.
Oh god, sorry guys.
We're gonna start over?
No.
I think we can't. We're gonna wait 2 weeks.
I'm doing my best to not make them laugh, or I'd be reading all your comments, guys.
Shake cave. Send me a miracle. Shake cave, only take 60 seconds.
I only have like 5 seconds left.
I know.
That's
actually
only 5 seconds.
Would you be able to lift your chin up for me?
If I could get right up in there into a close-up, I would, guys. I really wish I could. The cable simply won't... Oh, okay, hold on. I can make this happen. Give me just a minute, guys, and I'll get you a close-up.
I love that it just keeps getting
the loop.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I still got some chin going on.
No, yeah, I got a lot.
This is going to require some cleanup work on your behalf, I think.
Well, I think so.
I think we're going to have to go to some solo time in the bathroom.
I think that's fine. I'm going to wait until after stream. What do I care?
As close as I can get.
Someone tunes in at 3 in the morning, and it'll just be like, that guy's real bad at shaving.
Yeah.
Yeah. We should have gotten a steady
cam. Yeah, not like a viewfinder or anything.
We should have worn GoPros.
Yeah, we really should. You know what? I think I might switch, because this is way too difficult with this kind of razor.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'm just so worried about actually hurting.
I appreciate that. I don't want to actually be hurt.
Did you bring another razor?
Yeah, I got a
plan. Okay.
I bought a package.
That's
smart. Gary's shave is going real slow.
Yeah. The breaking's going pretty quick, but it's not very thorough because this is a bad razor. I think that one's probably a better razor.
Yeah.
I'm probably not going to be a mustache.
Okay.
Serious shaky cam, I apologize, everyone.
It's like a found footage horror movie.
I need to get this close, man. This is what I needed.
Let's see what Brayton's seeing here.
Did you turn on like super zoom or anything?
No, it's not zoomed at all. I shifted the case so I could get the webcam a lot closer.
I think I might do your mustache now.
Yeah, go for it, man. Save me time.
Alright, keep it.
How's your face feeling,
Gary? It's fine.
Alright, good.
Yeah. Just wait, we get to put on some fancy shave balm, aftershave balm. You're gonna love that.
Because
you're
gonna have to patch these bullshit beards after this.
You watch your damn mouth.
Whatever is left over is where I'm gonna let it grow. So if there's a couple little bits where there's still hair, I'm just gonna let that be my beard for the next year. That is my pledge to you.
It's gonna be really hard to shave around, but I support your efforts.
We're on the fourth play now? Fifth play?
At least. I'm being super thorough.
I appreciate that.
You're welcome. I know you hate shaving, so.
Well, that's why I don't hate being shaved.
See? Is it the time? Why do you hate shaving?
It's that's like Cole's trying to determine what his shaving related goals are.
Yeah, he has to come up with like heavy turkey.
$1,000 for Cole Ross, he shaves his head.
Oh man,
yeah,
that wonderful hair.
I'm trying to imagine Cole with a shaved head.
How about this? $1,000 for Cole Ross and he gets a Morrissey haircut.
That's pretty good.
Early Morrissey, not late Morrissey. Is that okay? That's probably good.
It's not the time. It's just I like having a beard.
Yeah.
And then my face will sometimes break out.
Hey! You're just in time to see two men shave each other.
Hey! How are you?
Thank you for letting us use your apartment.
My roommate Clement appears.
It's, I don't want to disturb you.
Don't look at me!
Well, so you're aware, this was our $1,000 donation goal, which we have met about an hour and a half into our stream.
I would say probably exceeded.
Yeah, we've definitely exceeded. I will read some donations after we are done here. This is awfully one-sided at this point.
I know.
I want it to
be. I can just kind of do some more of this.
Yeah. Just fake it.
Yeah, you can make it look good.
You got like one little piece I want to do.
Yeah,
you got it. Then you're done. Because I'm not going to do your mustache. You can do that on your own.
Technically, I'm also like a lot shorter than these guys, so I'm like just showing the bottom halves of their heads.
That's the only half the business half.
Huh?
when it comes to shaving. It's all neck.
Alright, I'm gonna call that done.
Alright.
Alright, guys.
Alright, we did it! Oh boy.
We did it! Stream.
Yay! We brought up into the charity function. Nope. not remotely. Shave Cave, send me a miracle.
Send me
all
a
right.
miracle.
Let's,
all
right. Let's...
Shave Cave, Rutherford Tan, Fulton. give me that.
Okay.
We will dispose of this disposable razor.
Yeah, and you'll rinse some of this stuff off my face.
Yeah, rinse that stuff off your face.
Yeah, give him the business.
Yeah, so I'll show him the end results here. The just waiting for the delay.
Do you want a preview?
The
There's your preview.
All right.
Looks like.
Save the razors.
Yeah, not the best. We did. They're in there.
Yeah.
Do you want them? Okay. $300 donation gets one razor, and then the next razor goes for $600.